the depot of detritus, the shop of slop, and the caravan of crap. Now, what odds and ends can I, the craziest of all possible wolf gangs, offer to you? I scour the wasteland for the very best pieces of trash, the height of detritus, and the veritable pick of the litter. It's all valuable to someone. And I always make sure to make my rounds through Canterbury Commons. Their mayor, Roe, always has a place for a clever junk man like myself. Let me see if I can't hammer this garbage into shape. Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need, assuming you need the random junk that I've got. See you out on the road, huh?
Protect the merchandise.
Where's a scorpion? Wasn't expecting that. We can give her two parts. I'll mix those together. Now, where's that scorpion?
You've been rather busy lately, asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for hire? Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please tell me. I'd really like to know. Fine. Let's cut to the chase. My name is Victoria Watts. I work for a movement whose goals are directly opposed to your own, apparently. It seems you're trying very hard to locate an android my associates and I have tried very hard to hide. You can see how that puts us at odds. You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Do that, and you'll have saved a man's life. Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, he acts human, he believes he is human. But even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's capable of rational thought and emotion. So you see, his soul is as human as yours or mine. This person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom. Please, if there's a shred of decency in you, don't take that away from him. Of course, if you help me, and thus the android, God and the universe will smile upon you. Is there any better compensation? We call ourselves the Railroad. Our mission is the rescue and salvation of synthetic humanoids. Androids, as they're more commonly known. Yes, if we are able, but there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves. Our android brethren have only us. Tell you what, you deliver that component to Zimmer and tell him the android is dead. And you can consider yourself a member in good standing. You know what you need to do.
Oh, yeah. Peter could get a robot piece out of it as well. Anybody here? Don't think so.
Uh-huh.
What's this?
tear you up. Yeah, tear him apart. You're dead. Dead!
Watch this.
First mistake.
How much ammo do I have now? Oh, I have a lot.
This is President Eden, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of America. And now, one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eden, straight to your heart. Labor disgraces no man, but occasionally men disgrace labor. I'm President John Henry Eden, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of warmth and reason in this cold, unreasonable world. Sweet America, hello again. This is President Eden. I'd like to have a chat. Enclave is...